up in El Paso, Texas, with a brand new ballpark. Jake Smolinski hammers it high and deep. Go back, look up, good night. That's a three-run shot. And a 4-1 Round Rock lead.
Well, just what we said about this Round Rock team. They've been getting behind a little bit, but have found a way to come back and put runs on the board that time. Number four hitter gets him a ball up in the zone. That pitch is just right over the heart of the plate. He doesn't miss it.